Hello guys, this is Man of Technology and Info YouTube channel. Please subscribe to this channel. In this video, I am unboxing Yongtang VCT690 tripod. It is a 145cm tripod. Let us unbox the tripod. The tripod comes with a black colored carry bag. If you want to watch the video in Telugu, you can watch it on Nagarjuna's Tech channel. It is available on Amazon for 2000 rupees, but I have brought it from a local dealer for 1750 rupees. It comes with aluminium body. The build quality of the tripod is very nice. It gets rubber feet at three ends of the legs. It provides superb grip. The tripod's weight is very less, so we can carry it very easily. These three rubber feet provide excellent grip. They rotate in 360 degrees. Now let us expand the tripod. It comes with telescopic expandable legs. Now I will open the first stage of legs. The tripod can hold the maximum weight of 3 kgs. The legs of the tripods are very strong, they are of 23mm. Now I'll open the second stage of legs. The clips that we used to open the legs are very strong. Now I'll open the third stage of legs. It is one of the best tripod that is available under 2000 rupees. This is the total height of tripod. It is around 5 feet. Now let us see all the functions of tripod. They have given a separate lever to adjust the height of the tripod. We can lock the tripod at a specific height by using the screw. Using this lever, we can flip the tripod's head front and back. If we tighten this lever, the head of the tripod will be locked at a specific point. If we lose this round shaped knob of the tripod, the head of the tripod can be rotated in 360 degrees. If we tighten this round shaped knob, the tripod will remain at a specific point. If we lose this screw, the head of the tripod can be tilted vertically and horizontally. If we tighten the screw, the tripod will remain at a specific point. If we pull this lever, the quick release plate of the tripod can be removed. The tripod comes with a bubble leveler. It shows the stability of the tripod. If we unlock this lever, the level of legs can be adjusted. If we lock this lever, the level of legs remains same at a specific point. The tripod comes with a hook for which we can hang our bags to increase the stability of the tripod. The tripod does not get your mobile phone holder. We should buy it separately. I have bought it for 150 rupees on Amazon. We can fix the mobile holder to the quick release plate by using a screw. Now I will show the tripod after aligning my mobile to it. Once again, see all the features of the tripod. It feels like a premium tripod. It does not look like a cheaper tripod at any angle. The mobile phone fits perfectly to the tripod, so there is no fear of mobile phone falling down from tripod. As you saw, the tripod functions work pretty smooth. This tripod comes with excellent features and build quality at a lower price, so I will recommend you to buy it. Thank you for watching this video, guys. Please subscribe to this channel.